Good news for coffee junkies. A new study has tied coffee drinking to a lower risk of prostate cancer. A team at the Fred Hutchinson Cancer Research Center in Seattle found men with prostate cancer who drank four or more cups of coffee per day were 59% less likely to see their cancer worsen or return. The study examined the eating and drinking habits of about 1,000 prostate cancer survivors over a five-year period. What the researchers didn't find was a link between drinking coffee and reduced mortality. They say that's because there weren't enough participants who died of their cancer for that to be studied. There was no correlation found with tea, but the researchers say that's because few of the men in the study were regular tea drinkers. The study also didn't distinguish between caffeinated or decaffeinated coffee. But in the past, researchers have pointed to the antioxidant effects of many naturally occurring compounds in coffee, which may have something to do with caffeine's cancer-fighting properties. Their findings support a 2011 Harvard study that found drinkers of 6 cups of coffee each day have a 60% decreased risk of developing prostate cancer compared to non-drinkers. Still, there's plenty of research that says your cup of morning joe is bad for your health. A study published earlier this month by the Mayo Clinic found drinking more than 4 cups of coffee a day increased a person's mortality risk. The authors of the study say further research is needed before they'll encourage coffee drinking as a way to fight off cancer. As an associate professor of medicine explained to Health Day, additional studies are needed to establish causality and then identify the specific components in coffee that could potentially be used to enhance prostate cancer treatment. Prostate cancer is the second highest cause of cancer death among men in the U.S., affecting 1 in 6 men in their lifetime. For Newsy, I'm Elizabeth Hagedorn.